guys, welcome back to Dying Light the Following. So you guys are probably like, why aren't you where you were, which was up there? Well, essentially, kind of messed up. Essentially, I had so much crap in my inventory, and I wanted to make some potions of resistance. And by make, I mean just take from my duffel bag of a million things in the world, because I have like, I don't know. I guess when I left Dying Light, I made sure that I was taken care of, because I like duplicated like a billion items. Anyways, so I wanted to get some resistance boosted, but I didn't have any more space in my inventory, so what I did is I ended up wanting to see what weapons looked cool, and I think that's what we'll do. We'll actually start to trade off weapons and just keep showing you guys different awesome variations of weapons. So I went like this, and I stepped out the gate, and then Crane talked to HQ and all that other stuff, so here's that.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Crane, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Cool, so yeah, Crane talked to those people. Anyway, so this was the bow I was telling you about it. Look how shit this distance is. That's the worst, like, look at this. It's like I'm not sure I should slow that down, because goddamn, is that ever, like, a bow doesn't work that way. A bow actually has a fair bit of distance when you, like, pew, you fire a fucking bow. So I don't know what the hell that's about. That's weird. And annoying and stupid, but essentially we can also add mods to it, which hopefully will repair it, because this is an electric arrow, and let's see if we can snipe someone with it. But God, does this ever like have the most drop on the planet? Yep, missed. Got one. Kind of did something. Not really worth it, but maybe when we're fighting actual enemies, it'll be really good. So anyways, yeah, what we'll end up doing is we'll end up just keep swapping awesome weapons out and in. So I'll be like, hey guys, welcome to the next part. These are the weapons that we're going to be messing around with, because I have 1,000 weapons, because eventually I got bored with Dying Light and I just started hunting down really awesome looking weapons, and yeah. And any weapon can really become god tier, because I have the King mods, which essentially just max out its durability, its damage, and its everything, so it's just good. It's just good. So we gotta start ranking up our likeness, and then we'll start getting quests. So let's start doing little tiny baby side quests. Try to help the locals. Okay, well, let's do the mechanic, because I feel like that'll be the best, because that'll help us actually get gas and improve our safe house. Oh, also, I did a lot of stuff. There was one thing I wanted to do, which was make sure, what is this? It's like a little, this right here. There's like a little thing on the map. What is, it's like a bunch of gears turning. Is this it? Hold. Oh, this is how you recall your vehicle. That's awesome. Wish I would have done that. And it just ends up being outside, I guess. Yeah, it's all perfect there. Anyways. So, the other thing that I wanted to do, but that I didn't, is I wanted to go into my skills, because I don't remember half the awesome moves that I can do in my power skill tree. Like, we can do, like, I know it's like a tackle charge. I know there's that. There's also this, a slam. How do you activate the slam, which is this? Hold B midair. Oh shit, I was not doing that. I was trying to do that a lot, but I never did it. There's also one where you can do like a death from above stab. Press and hold midair with one-handed weapon to do this. Okay, so I was doing that. Okay, so if I did this and went and grabbed this, I jumped off and went. Fall damage hurt a little bit, but that will mess up some zombies. Okay, alright, cool. Let's upgrade some stuff. Be back. Okay, so now this fire axe is ultra damaged. I put the King's mod on it, which essentially, again, just increases its durability. It maxes everything out. Like, if we go to upgrade, damage, handling, durability is all maxed. But let's give it an awesome mod, because why the fuck not? God Hammer, or let's go with God Hammer, because that just sounds fantastic. Oh, yeah, look at that. Also, we can hold it down. I'm not really one for two-handed weapons. I don't feel like they're that smart and good, so I don't really use them, but we'll see. Maybe it's the best. Let's go. Let's go save the mechanic. What are we actually doing? Let's read the quest. Meet Bill at the gas station. I thought we'd have like a quest description. We don't. All right, well, that's fine. I don't really mind. But I want to get, like, I want to get, as soon as I have the opportunity to start upgrading my car, I want to do it. Like, if it just means me running around the world space killing shit, and that upgrades my car, then hell yeah.
I'm closing up shop and moving somewhere else soon. Last chance to get a great deal.
Sure. I'll be there. Maybe have a crossbow like they promised me. Techland promised me a goddamn crossbow, I think. And I want the crossbow.
It's good to see a new face instead of all my usual customers.
You're hard to get to, my friend. Ooh. I kind of want that just because it looks cool. That's it. This one. Like, it's kind of neat. I gotta get it, guys. It looks really nice. Ooh, what is... Oh, I gotta get it. Oh, but there's a scythe! That's not a scythe. That's kind of a scythe, sure. It's enough of a scythe for me to want it. Ooh, a shotgun. See, this is why I always never have... I always have so much stuff in my inventory, just because they keep just throwing all this cool stuff at me. Electric arrows, sure. I feel like I'll have to do a lot to, like, lose all my money. See, and it says steel bolts. Yeah, it said steel bolts, but yet we haven't actually got any steel bolts. Let's also just, like, get all the ammo. See, now I want to equip all the guns that I just got. And I showcased the bow. Well, let's equip this scythe, because I feel like the scythe is going to be... one of those, like, ah, shit moments. I don't even need to look at the scythe. I just want to upgrade it. Because, yes. Okay, so we have our gun. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, that reminds me. Is that a direct... Forgive me if I'm wrong, but that reminds me. I'm not sure if Techland worked on this, but is that the Call of War-ass gun? Because that looks identical to the Call of War-ass gun, to me, at least. Did they make that? Yeah, this looks really... Almost, again, identical to Call of War-ass gun. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, no, they definitely made that. Or they copied so bad, because that is exactly... I think they made it, actually, now that I think about it. We haven't looked at the scythe yet, even though I went crazy for the scythe, which we will look at it in a second. But yeah. Oh, what the... Was that acid? I guess it was acid. Oh. Sorry, zombie. Just give me a minute. Whoosh. Oh, I got a little air there. Yeah, it looks like you just get the, like, eight experience just for moving, just for going at high speeds. That's awesome. Can't see a damn thing. Oh, well, there you go. The driving is, like, it's not an asshole about it. It's pretty, like, we'll give that one to you. And I'm like, yeah, thank you so much. If I can get a legendary equivalent of that gun, I'll be so amped. Anyways, here's the scythe. That's not really a scythe, but we'll get a full-fledged scythe eventually. It's kind of like a half a side.
My prices are more than fair.
Ooh, who says this? Who said this guy? Any vendor I want to talk to. Hey. Speak to me. Baseball bat. I feel like we have to initiate a quest in order to get the cool crossbow, and then we'll go from there. Golden American pistol. It's golden, guys. It's golden. I don't know what to do, but it's golden. I kind of want to get it. Again, just because it's golden. Hello? I need to talk to a mechanic. There's a side mission there, but I don't think that's what we want. I could just scratch on his bum. What a sick bastard. Sick man. Or a kid. A boy. Whatever you want to call it. It's called a boy. Never liked being called a kid. No one likes to be called a kid. Oh, shit. Okay.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh, no. No, no.
Hey, Nori. It's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to... sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah. Jazeer told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazeer ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter.
I need to maintain eye
contact.
If you
want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me.
Will do. Yeah, I like this guy a lot. Ooh, a paint job. Quartermaster. Oh, you're the quartermaster. Paint job. Wow, lots of paint job. Yes, track. Buggy grill. Yeah. Get this. You're the quartermaster. I can't really talk to the quartermaster, though. It's weird. Okay, well, yeah, that guy's awesome. Fucking sweet dude. Recall vehicle, that's just that. That does. Med kit. Alright. Alright, buddy. Thank you, and I will definitely do that.
Fuck. Power must be offline.
We're working on the problem. You want to help us out with it?
Yeah.
So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yup. Sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.
Okay. So we got a bunch of quests. Are we doing the one that we need first? Like, well, I want to get my car all leveled up, and then we'll do that. Did it unequip the quest? Power of the people. No, I want the buggy grill. We'll do that first. Because that's kind of important. I need to live in order for me to be able to do stuff for them. Let's go do the buggy grill. Upgrade vehicle. Here you can install and replace buggy parts to improve the specs of the vehicle. Okay. Check your upgrades and assign activity upgrades to action button. Okay, so we just basically, this is our upgrade system. So we can put like little mods into our weapons, like the god mod I have for my machete and whatever. The same thing here, just like a way of upgrading it. That's kind of neat. I think Techland patched the glitch in which you can duplicate items, so... Yeah, like I can get a crazy amount of things, but hey, I have a lot of stuff. Maybe we can buy some good stuff. I don't know. Anyways, I hope they don't like degrade. Anyways, all right. So this is where we can upgrade a thing, and then how we activate this one is by hitting L1. Gotcha. And then we say R1. All right. So this could be like a flamethrower or whatever we decide to add. And then these are like just better engines, better brakes, that kind of thing. Okay, cool. Customize. That's what we want. Hints. We can add bobbleheads and charms. Also paint job. Awesome. Ooh, the black. I like the black. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that night. This one. Is that what it was normally painted? I think so. And then we can add a paint. We can add like bobbleheads. That's amazing. Oh, accessories? Don't have any of those yet, but we will. Man, we really don't have anything on it. We gotta upgrade this thing. Alright, let's go. Waste enough time. Okay. Alright, we're here. I think. Hopefully. We have some zombies. Damn it. Up here. Oh, I fell. Oh, shit. We don't need to do this, mind you. I could easily just grapple up there, but I want to kind of do it the normal way first. All right, we did it. Right? Traveling would be easier. Hi?
Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't, thieving little some bitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood.
I have a lot of money, sir. A lot of money. Trade. Help the location. Help the locals to order to get... Oh, I did that, apparently. I leveled up in respect, or whatever you want to call it. Cool. Lubricant. Sure. Level 2, level 2. Parts. Rubber, steel, wire. Sure, maybe that. Level 1. I think I already have all the level 1s. I don't really need that, but, sure. Turbo. Let's just grab this just in case. it's not a big issue that I do. Alright, so I bought all of your stuff. Thanks, pal. Stranger in a Strange Land. Help the locals. Oh, I just completed the quest, so it gave me the main quest again. Gotcha. Where's the power thing we just got? The one that, yeah, asked the one guy about his power problems. Look at them jeans. Look at them jeans. Look at my, you can't really see my green shirt, but it's there, I promise. Hold, was it Y? Hold square. There we go. Okay, so I got rank 2 of everything. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get rank 2 of the suspension. Shit. It said I got turbo, which I don't know what the hell that means. Is that like a mod? Oh, yeah, I guess not. What the fuck is turbo then? Body upgrades? Do I haven't unlocked turbo yet? I don't know. Customization options. I'm not sure if we got a different paint job. Accessories? No. All right, well, I thought I bought a lot of shit. I guess not. Anyways, let's go help the other guy who needs, like, the power or something. Oh, wow. We're really, like, 2 feet away. Wow. Why can't I grapple to any of this? I can grapple to this. Ah! Please! Please help! There you go. Yeah, fuck all you. Gotcha. Gotcha, bitches. Ah! Okay. Can I grapple up here? There we go. Did it? Oh! Dropped. Okay. Please help. Please. Okay. God, it's sometimes hard to see in this game. No, let's just do it the normal way. Because, you know, might die. That's the whole thing. Ooh, barely got that. How far do we need to get really far. Doesn't that mean we want to go on the outskirts of this? Go a little left, up we go. Did it! Net a bar of food and I don't want that. I don't want the damn thing. Cool. Up. Where is this guy? Well, I thought we had to give him spark plugs. Oh my fucking god, I almost freaked out. climb. It looks like we gotta get higher. I am so fucking confused. God, if you're afraid of heights, you're gonna be fucked. Oh, there we go. Get out of here. God damn. There we go. What about the other one? Same deal? I guess not. This game is definitely not for people who are afraid of heights. Get out of here. There we go. And then the ones with wires are fine. Do we just need to connect them? Oh, there's some things. Okay. Oh, I remember those. Airdrops fast as you can before bandits get there. No, I'm good. We'll not do that yet. Yet. Eventually, probably. Fuck. Yep, my knees. Shit. Ow. God damn it. This thing is fucking annoying to jump up. Fuck. Shit. Oh, I see. Now we gotta get these ones. Okay. Shit, that was complicated for me. Get off. There we go. it's fun to do that. At least for me. I enjoy it. I enjoy quite a bit. Also, I wouldn't be doing it. You really gotta be, like, not afraid of heights to do this. I ain't afraid of heights, so I'm pretty okay. But I can just imagine some people losing their shit, being like, okay, I'm not playing this DLC. I'm not doing this. In the Dying Light game, believe it or not, you weren't really ever this high up, I don't think. Oh, I gotta grab them. And I think I can do this. Nope. I remember in Dying Light you could throw your tether and then roll. Didn't allow me to do that. Sweet. Fun. There is this. Let's do one of these. See how the sickle actually fares. All right, so that's what that looks like. There we go. Yeah, so that's what this is, guys. that's what this looks like. We can mow down like a bunch of them like nothing just because I'm maxed out in power, so yeah. How do I repair my weapons? There we go. So we need to pick up the little doodads. You can see them, there we go. Oh, we didn't need to take down both? Well, I'm taking them both, so fuck you. What a dumb thing. Oh, yeah, you only need like two. Yeah, just knock them all down because, you know, why not? Dumb. Stupid. How about going the right way to get to my points? I am losing gas, so we definitely need to get on top of this. Okay, well, we're not going about it like that, I guess. Can I? Nope, okay, I get it. He's trapped in his hunting den. Why the fuck are you in a hunting den to begin with, dude? I don't know what I'm hitting. All I know is there's a lot of baddies. Okay, you good now?
Thanks, stranger. If you hadn't shown up, I would have died, and I never would have seen the coming of the God of the Sun.
Yep.
This isn't much, but I want you to have it.
Thanks. I don't want what's in the box. That was not worth it. It was not worth it. This is really far away. Wow. Yeah, Techland really allowed you to do anything, like go anywhere. Yeah, they're like, yeah, I know, we realize you're gonna probably just jump this off a mountain. It's pretty strong. Like, we're watching out for you guys. Okay, does this guy need help? I'm willing to help you. You just don't actually. Fucking don't hit me like that. I'm not leaving you. I'm just taking care of the shit outside. All good. I'm here. Look at that. Wipe them down. Boom. By wipe them down, let me kill them. Not like clean them. There. Hey. What's up? I seen you on my map, you little shit. Hey. Oh, wait, there's another one? Check this out. Ah! Get wrecked! Get on the spikes! Ah! In the face. Alright, let's go. I did it. It's all good. I think. Alright, what's this? Oh, close? Alright. Smart. Smart. Hey! Don't shoot. What's up?
You did it. You really did it. I can't even express how grateful I am. How grateful we are. We don't really have anything to give you, but at least treat this home as your own from now on. This house is your house too now.
Well, a safe place to rest can be a real lifesaver. Thanks.
Yeah, that's also a benefit to him, because I'm pretty like, okay, like, he just seen me wipe out half a group of zombies. He's probably like, holy shit.
We're safe and alive, and it's all thanks to you. You're doing more good for all of us than even you know. It's no wonder everybody talks about you, Mr. Crane.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Hey, kiddo. Look at that Zelda sword. That's an Easter egg, kind of, sort of. Not really, because it's really obvious.
We're safe.
Ah, well, don't just think of me as saving you. Definitely try to save yourself a lot. This shit can get real awful real fast. Oh, the bunk beds for kids. Oh, and then there's this, which is nothing. Well, this is my house. There we go. That's what I want. I want to drop off some crap. I have a lot of crap. Let's get rid of the bow. Like, let's be real. We're not going to use it, and it's kind of meh, especially now that we have an awesome, like, pistol that's amazing. I love this pistol. Again, I'm pretty sure it's from the Call of Juarez series, which I love that series, except for the one that they got modern with it. The modern Call of Juarez game was terrible, I think. I hated it. But I loved every other one, especially the one that was like a downloadable content. Listen, motherfucker, there be kids in here, and you're being loud as hell, so you need to stop. You need to be stopped. What if they sleeping, and your loud ass is loud, stupid ass, rude people, insensitive as shit. wait, I'm a selfish sack of shit. All right, where are we at? What are we doing? We made a little baby safe house. That's perfect. And there was kids in there, so it made it even better. Well, better in the sense that we helped, not necessarily that that's a good situation for them. We need to pause the video and split it, because it's getting pretty lengthy. Boom! He's like, I got this. And she's like, nope. Boom. Oh, fuel economy. Loot some from an abandoned vehicle. Refuel your buggy. Okay. How do I interact with the fuel tank? All right. The fuck up off my vehicle. Off my vehicle. How can I get him off my vehicle? There we go. God damn. You're low on fuel. I'm fully aware. That's a like. Stop. Alright, get out of the vehicle. Stop it. All y'all need to fucking relax. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm not looking good on health. I'm not looking good on health. Come on, bitches. Come up here. I know you can climb. Stop hitting my fucking car, you little shits. I will take down all of you like you are nothing. Do you realize what the fuck I am? Probably not. Oh, I'm my weapon. My weapon. Oh, ow. Oh, up. Took off that guy's head. You see, weapons that don't go through like that are is a problem. Do they just kind of get stopped? Like, kind of stop? It stops your follow through, and it can't really take down multiple targets, which is an issue. All right. Well, I think we did it. So there's that. We also have our axe that we didn't really use. There we go. Now that was just a waste. There we go. Okay, so how do we do this? From like siphoning a car. Hold. Oh, we got some fuel. Now we just add that. It's just like a thing that happens. Add fuel. Yeah, let's just go siphon a bunch of cars. Empty. Shit. Empty. Goddamn. Okay. I can see why this is getting a little annoying. Looting components. Okay, installing rare buggy parts. Military and police vehicles have better components. Okay, but where's the, like, the... There it is. Empty, son of a bitch. See, this is why these weapons are less than good. Because against fucking runners, they're just gonna get your head kicked in. It's just, in general, not a good look. Like, they're hard when they hit, but they're pretty... You can't have that. They need to be hard all the time. Okay, that sounds weird. This weapon is freaking amazing because it has a follow-through. I was mentioning that, like, briefly. But essentially, it means when you hit, it will follow through. So you can get, like, multiple head severs, whatever you want to call it. Which is, like, fucking valuable. Alright. They have so many mechanics in play that I could just tell are fun for your brain almost, but like, yeah, I don't know how to put it. Fun for your brain is a good way to put it. But fun for your brain in the fact that like, oh, I need to go get some gas for my buggy, you know? Oh, I'm a survivor, kind of shit like that in the back of your mind to always keep in mind. And to eventually just, like, to keep wanting to upgrade that said thing. Am I going the right way? I have no idea. Now let's follow this road. We should be fine. God, so many people need help. I mean, it makes sense, it's the apocalypse, but still. I think they would take care of their goddamn selves. Oh, God, what did I run over? What happened? Did somebody, like, kill themselves? What went down? It's a military bag right here that I want. Yeah, cars are, like, mega valuable now. Everything is, and I love that. So you can loot and literally feel like you are looting. That was one of the things I always commended the game on, is the fact that you can loot, and you genuinely feel like you are looting. Like, you feel like you are doing that. Looting like crazy. Like, getting amazing gear, and that's fantastic. Like, one of the other games that did that really well is a game called State of Decay. It was one of the better zombie games out there. What does it want? It said there was something back here. Random encounter. What do you want from a game? Said it's a random encounter. I'm confused. Because there's no random encounter here. Did somebody jump and kill themselves? What happened? Well, it looks like we're never going to find out what that was. Because, yeah. Says it's a random encounter. Whatever. Let's move on. Hopefully that's not like a special ultra weapon that we get via doing that encounter. I don't know. Oh, yeah. I like that they told me about this mechanic. I also hate it because now I'm going to do it all the fucking time. Please don't do the bridge. Fuck that. Oh, look at that. What do you look at this? I gotta. Screws? Are you fucking kidding me? Get out of my face. Oh, I thought this weapon did have a follow through. Alright, well, guys, I lied. Apologies. Well, found a new place on the map. Place looks like it has a very high amount of importance. Actually, no, they can't really, like, yeah. It's just, screw them. Screw them. What's this? Oh, that's a lockpicking situation. Got it. Is it a weapon? Nope, food and supplies. Hell yeah. Military supplies. Cool. Let's go. Hopefully I can get past this yellow shit. That guy just jumped. Am I going the right way? Can I get to that point with this? I can. All right, cool. Ah, why? Can you just fucking not? Can you just not? Can you not? Okay, you wanna fucking do this? Get the goddamn out of my car! All you dumb bitches gonna fucking hit my car all the time. Shit! Ah! I didn't even wanna do that, I just wanna move. Let's heal ourselves. Takes a while to heal me. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry I lose my shit sometimes, but like, really, I'm just sitting there trying to drive, and they're like, oh, guess what? No, I'm trying to shake him, and I can't. The bastard didn't leave. I need a cage, or whatever the guy said. Yeah, just having like a giant cage in front of my face right now, like to cover up that one part on the side of the bars, that'd be perfect. You'd be set, I think. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I don't know. Is something about power? It's a pretty tall order. This guy to be like, hey, just can you do this, please? It's like, yeah, that's a pretty big thing, dude. Rifle ammo. Lubricants. Loving that lubricant. I need to get one of my amazing machetes just as like a backup weapon, because I don't want to showcase the weapons, but at the same time I need good weapons to just do anything. We need to split the video, because sweet Jesus. Right after we're lockpicking this thing. I would love if there was a consumable for like a drone in this game. That'd be fucking amazing. Just have like a little companion, just something to follow you and help you out when you need a helping hand. So glad I got that bat. anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, next time we'll actually go and continue and go into like this military-esque area, which should have tons of baddies in it. Not a lot of military, I wouldn't imagine, but hey, we'll see. Anyways, guys, oh, we can just jump into there. We'll do it next time, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my name is Frost. So you can like and favorite if you want, but let's be real, you don't favorite anything, because who does that? And maybe a little, like, music videos, whatever. I made this joke before. Not important. Bye.